Okay, today's challenge is the egg drop. We're going to throw an egg out of the upstairs window, and your job is to stop it from breaking. So how are we going to do that, Katelyn?
So we're going to make a parachute to see if it works, and if it doesn't, are we going to make other things?
What else do we have that will maybe save the egg from breaking? What have we got on the table?
Balloons.
We've got some balloons.
We've got balloons over here, a box of balloons.
Let's show them to them. There we go. We've got some special
balloons. And we've got string. Thing over here.
We've got a bin bag.
Some sellotape. Scissors. And we've got this type of bubble wrap.
Okie doke. And if we can, we'll find some straws.
Yeah.
Okay, but we haven't found those yet.
Save my bubble.
And let us get building. So what we've done.
So we have put an egg in this balloon here. Tidy up and stuff. And now we're going to wrap it up in this. Because it's probably going to rain, so we just put it in the balloon.
Excellent.
So
get
to work.